Well, I think that the number one thing is you have to have a very clear vision, a very clear goal of where you want to go, because only then you will get there.
The ability to never give up and to always know where I want to go. I will not let anybody deter me from that goal, and I will never let anybody discourage me from achieving my goals. Yeah, I jumped and I flew till I felt where I am. Tried to catch a break, but it slipped through my hands. You should have seen my face, did it at the gate, nowhere to lock it. Oh, yeah. Sunshine is gonna come now, rain now, all over you. Good times are gonna come now, low ground. Baby, it's true. Sunshine is gonna come now, rain down, all over you. Good times are gonna come now, low ground. Just let it be true.
He had him held down just before my man was about to pass out. He raised him up. He said, I got a question for you. He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
Uses the pain as their reason why they must change. They use their pain as strength. They use the people who don't believe in them as motivation to succeed.
You need to understand that everyone who helps you on your journey is playing a huge role in getting you to your goals.
I just look at my life and, you know, the day I was born, the doctor said I would never. You know, to be born missing one leg, congenitally, everything else normal is one in a million, right? To be born missing two legs is unheard of.
Fakes, whips a pass right to the hands of Middleton.
Cross-court pass.
Oh, Antetokounmpo throws it.
Players in the league started on the All-Stars team with the Statue of Liberty.
I missed you so much. You lost it too!
Most of your life, you live out your existence here in the middle of the chain of human experience where everything is normal and reassuring and regular. But failure catapults you abruptly way out over here into the blinding darkness of disappointment. Success catapults you just as abruptly, but just as far, way out over here into the equally blinding glare of fame and recognition and praise. And one of these fates is objectively seen by the world as bad, and the other one is objectively seen by the world as good. But your subconscious is completely incapable of discerning the difference between bad and good. The only thing that it is capable of feeling is the absolute value of this emotional equation, the exact distance that you have been...
Keep swimming.
You gotta put your past behind you.
But it still hurts.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt.
But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it.
Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. But today is a gift.